Sanchez with another edition of Scoop. If you are interested in music, you'll be sure to enjoy Fun with Music, a program which provides scholarships and financial assistance for music lessons and instruments. This year, in conjunction with the Kiwanis Clubs of Calgary, Fun with Music is sponsoring the 60th annual Calgary Kiwanis Festival. The festival takes place from April 10th to the 26th at the Jubilee Auditorium. There will be competitive classes in piano, vocal, and other musical instruments, just to name a few. All sessions are free to the public, so why not support the musicians of tomorrow and attend the 60th annual Kiwanis Music Festival, sponsored with Fun with Music. Now, spring is here, so don't miss this edition of Scoop Ski Tips.
Scoop Ski Tips.
Hello from beautiful Nikiska. I'm Rob Goodwin with a Scoop Ski Tip, and here's Christine Todd to talk about safety and etiquette.
All right, just good manners are going to help us out on our day on the slopes. For instance, when you're going in to get into a lift line, make sure you go to the end of the line and not cutting in and upsetting the people that are already waiting in line. While you're skiing on the hill, make sure you ski under control and only on slopes that your ability level can let you handle. If you're skiing down the hill, you have to avoid the person that's in front of you because they can't see from behind them who's coming up, so you have to avoid hitting them. If you need to stop on the hill for any reason, talk to your friends or to fix your boots, make sure you stop off to the side and not below a rise on the hill where people coming from above can't see you and they could crash into you. When you're about to start off again or just entering a new trail, make sure you look back up the hill to see where the people are coming down.
Thanks, that was great. Well, Christine and I are off for another beautiful day of skiing at Nikiska. See you later.
Scoop Ski Tips, brought to you by Coke and McDonald's.